welcome to my Halloween vlog. This is me making vanilla marshmallow red velvet cupcakes. They're supposed to be spooky cupcakes, but all I had was floral liners. So yeah, but they turned out really good. And this is me about to put them in the refrigerator for an hour. And to pass the time, I'm gonna go to Spirit Halloween. It caught on in a flash.
23rd to come out. She been getting a little faster though. We inside the lobby of the Spirit Halloween. Baby here. Say what up.
What's up? I heard you talking nice. Everybody can't wait
for
as gorgeous as you are.
Hey, I'll try. Man, it's teeing up. Bro got a knife, he ready to stab.
Oh,
baby. Oh yeah, I like him.
Play the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
"I'm scared." Oh yeah, this is the one where her neck drops. Drax
a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you.
So after that was all said and done, we decided to sit down and go to Chili's. We were playing Tunk while we were waiting for our food to arrive. Got chips and salsa, baked potato soup, and I had wings and fries and had this chicken sandwich. It was so good. Then I made it back home, iced these cupcakes, and decided to make us some drinks. Got this kit from Walmart, so I tried the drink mix separately. I'm adding grown-up drink to it, just making sure it's not nasty. And as you can see by the look on my face, it just was not very good. So I tried to add some sugar to it, and it still didn't work, so I just threw it out. Juice for him, Mountain Dew for me. Don't judge me on the juice, because he picked it. Then I put the sugar on the rim. I got these straws from Target, and it turned out so cute. Then he's gonna try out these cupcakes, and I know he likes them because it's his favorite kind. And now we're setting up to watch Five Nights at Freddy's. He tried the drink and it's a thumbs up. And that is how we ended our night. Thanks for watching.